plus fire crews walking with flashlights. I want to pull out wide and show you. This is a very active, very busy scene. You can see all these firefighters. Again, this is off Blackdairy Road in the Sefner area, not really causing traffic delays, but this will be a big story throughout the rest of the day. We'll have more updates and get back to you later. Back to you. Ten four, we'll be here. Yeah, it's not confirmed, but they think there's at least three fatalities.